I am glad that there are more diverse characters in sci-fi now. It's so great, because it's so important that we see ourselves in the future. We just gotta know that we made it. I remember watching the Jetsons and being like, what happened to us? What genocide happened? We're not anywhere? I watched Star Wars Force Awakens when it came out, and it was so wonderful to see a female character and a black character just go on an adventure, and there was no mention of their gender or their race. Like, there are no winks to camera, like, she's strong for a girl, or like, wow, that black man can actually afford a drink in this bar. Like, nothing like that. It was great, and I loved it. It was a little tainted because when the trailer came out for that movie and the stormtrooper took his helmet off and it was a black man, people lost their mind. Bunch of racists online being like, no, 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 no. Not my stormtroopers, no. All my stormtroopers are white. It's like, what? We've never seen them take their helmets off before. They could all be black for all we know. It is the dark side. But it sucks. Like, I hate when people, like, just want to keep the division even in fictional things. It's wild. There are some black actors who are in a lot of sci-fi things. Zoe Saldana is an actress who's in a lot of stuff. But they keep painting her a different color. Poor girl. It's like the studio's like, don't worry, she's not black. She's green. Like money. I remember there was a rumor that Idris Elba could potentially be the new James Bond. Which would be great. He's so suave and smooth, and that should be the only requirement for that job. And some people got upset. One very vocal person was Rush Limbaugh. And he said that a black actor playing James Bond is the equivalent of George Clooney playing Barack Obama or Kelsey Grammer playing Nelson Mandela. And the problem with that analogy is that Barack Obama and Nelson Mandela continue to influence our culture and change society. And James Bond is a fictional character. It doesn't matter. He could be a goddamn horse. It does not matter. I'm gonna make my own sci-fi escapism film for people of color. And it will be so simple. It'll just be where we have a black president who isn't more disrespected than any other president in our country, where everyone has the equal opportunity to jobs and healthcare and education, and where law enforcement in this country actually protect everybody in the country. And that's it. And I'll throw a dragon in there or something so people actually go see it.